so competitive. We have to put a damper on the competitiveness. Like, hey, you know, everybody wants to go first. You know, then you gotta start teaching them that things like, you know, you don't, even if you're going first, even if you're going fourth, it doesn't mean that you're not doing well and things like that. So, plus at the end of every practice, we have a game. Probably about the last 10 minutes of practice, we play a game. Sometimes we do call what's called butt-to-butt. And we line them up against the wall, and they sit on their butts. And we say, go. And they dive down under, and they have to all swim underwater and jump up and sit their butt on the other side. And then, like, we knock off, like, four people. And four people have to go to the fish pond. And we knock them off like that. And as you go, and the numbers deteriorate, we come down to maybe like six or seven people. We do the top three, but they don't just do one lap. We increase the laps to like two laps to do it, three laps to do it. So now we're still working on breath control, yeah. Things like that. Or I play fisherman, things like that.
What's fisherman?
Fisherman is a game where normally, if you each have a lane, I have each of the coaches pick someone from their lane to be a fisherman. Everybody else is the fish. So all the fish get in the water. The fishermen stand up and we say, okay, look, who your fishermen are. And everyone's like, oh. And we let them go and scatter. And then we say, go, fisherman. And if the fisherman tags you, you have to sit out. And once everybody's, you know, done being tagged and everyone's sitting out, usually like the last person, the winner, is definitely a fisherman next. And then we pick two more and we do that again. But nonetheless, they're still swimming. And, you know, it's still fun. Racing.
Good stuff.